Hey guys, I am Shruti and welcome back to my channel. Today I am sharing a healthy kid friendly snack made with green gram. These laddus are made with green gram flour and are highly nutritious and a healthy snack for kids and adults as well. Green gram is an excellent source of protein and fiber, so eating these laddus will keep you fuller for a longer time and prevents you from binge eating. You can also try some of my healthy kid-friendly snack options. All the links will be updated at the end card of this video. So now without wasting much time, let's quickly dive into the recipe. To make this laddu, here I have a cup of green gram, that is about 125 grams of green gram. Roast them on low flame for about 6 to 7 minutes. After about 7 minutes, its color changes to brown and pleasant aroma spreads all over. That is when you need to switch off the flame and then transfer it to a plate and let it cool down. And now into the same kadai, add in a spoon of desi ghee and fry some chopped cashew nuts until golden brown. And once they turn golden brown, remove it to a plate. Now I have this ground green gram powder. I have used my domestic flour mill to grind this, hence it is finely powdered. However, if you are using mixer, then sieve it well to discard any large particles. And if you are interested to look into the domestic flour mill, I have already shared detailed review of domestic flour mill. I will update the link down below this video. Please do check it out. Next, into the same kadai, add in the powdered green gram. For 1 cup of green gram, I got 1 full heaped cup of flour. Now roast this for about a minute. Next, add in 3/4 cup of desi ghee and roast it on low flame. Since green grams are already roasted, there is no need to roast it for a longer time. About 6 to 7 minutes of roasting on low flame would be ideal. After about 4 minutes, you can notice that the ghee has started to release out. If you feel that it is still dry, then you can add in another spoon of ghee and then again roast it on low flame. And after about 6 minutes, the color again slightly changes and fragrance spreads all over. And this should be the ideal consistency. And now turn off the flame and allow it to cool down. While it is still warm, add in 3/4 cup grated jaggery. You can increase or decrease jaggery to suit your taste. You need to mix this for about 2 to 3 minutes so that jaggery is nicely incorporated into the mix. Once the jaggery is nicely mixed, add in the roasted cashew nuts and mix all this well with a spoon. And now the laddu mix will start to cool down completely and mix will also start to get hard. And not to worry, the mixture will take another 20 to 25 minutes to get hard so that you can roll it into laddus. So now after about 20 minutes, take a lemon sized mix and roll it into laddus. So with 125 grams of green gram, you get 6 laddus of this size. Store these laddus in an airtight container and it will stay good for up to a month. So guys, do try this healthy protein energy laddus and let me know how it turned out. Don't forget to like, comment and share this video with your family and friends. If you are new to my channel, then consider subscribing to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you get notified on my new videos. Thank you for watching. Until next video, take care. Bye-bye.